What the fuck do you think you're doing with our gas?
Well, what I think I'm doing with my gas. It's my gas now,
boy. I saw your name on it.
Don't fucking test me, boy. You ain't the loner type. I can tell. I know you got people.
You do? I am alone.
Honestly, people's just slowing me down.
Uh-huh. All alone. Yeah, sure you are.
What, you're gonna smell me?
For the others.
Lonnie, you're with me.
Hey! You assholes in there! I got your boy! You don't want him getting shot, you best come out there careful with your hands up! Go on, you first. You get ambushed by your own people, that shit's gonna make my day.
Right?
Open it real slowly.
Well, real slowly. Here you go, that's really slow. John, I'm sorry for not being uploading for a while. No worries. Oh shit. Are they?
I knew you weren't alone. Fucking knew it.
If you're all by your lonesome, now how come these are all open? You can't just take what
you like. I was hungry.
I ate all those. Yeah, me.
You? By yourself? Now.
Yeah, what can I say? I fucking love pudding.
You got a real smart mouth. You fucking watch what you say. Look, I get it, all right? You're starving. Who the fuck is it? At the end of your rope, thought you hit pay dirt. Honest mistake. But I got this sneaky fucking feeling.
Ouch.
That you're full of shit.
Asshole. How can I be full of shit?
I ain't gonna let it be like the last time some asshole rolled on us.
What the hell kind of English is that?
Shit. I'm gonna grab some cuffs. All right.
You got it.
The fuck? Oh,
just chill
him now.
No need to make this any harder.
Look, your buddy is not thinking straight. So let's talk, okay? You and me, we can get this sorted out.
No, it's his call. Look, man, this doesn't have to go. What the fuck was that noise? What you got hiding under there, boy?
Nothing. It's not my family. No, it's not my family. I said I was alone, didn't I?
You don't want me finding out for myself.
Hell no, you're not gonna take my family, bitch. Come on. Bang.
Guys, get the fuck in here!
Bang. Oh shit, did I press something?
Holy shit!
His fault. He almost punched me in the face.
You have to pay for what you done here.
Wait, don't
oh,
you-
Oh, ouch.
Hey, my family, where are they? What did you do with my family?
Just do us both a favor and pretend you're still asleep. I wouldn't start talking if I were you. You're lucky we do things a certain way. I'm already tempted to put a bullet in your brain for what you did to Lonnie back there.
His fault.
If we start talking, I'm gonna get angry.
What happened to him was an accident.
Yeah, right. Keep talking, we might find ourselves in a similar accident. You get what I'm saying?
Please, you have to believe me. We were just...
Not another word, or God help me, I'll put you to sleep myself. We still got a haul ahead of us, and I'm not about to listen to you.
What the hell? Stop!
Oh, shit! Oh, hello. Oh, no. What the fuck? A tree? What the fuck? Did a tree just attack us or something? What the hell? Mother Nature is mad. Oh no. I got the gun now, bitch. You better run. Motherfucker. Asshole. Hey. You motherfucker. Asshole. Your fault. Whoa, what the hell? Oh no.
Fuck. Yeah.
All right. Oh no. Someone
just. That's good. Just keep looking forward.
Hold up now.
Look, I'm already having a bad fucking day here. This is not what it looks like.
What it looks like is you shot an unarmed guy in the back.
Shiro?
Or is that not what I saw?
Hello? Okay. Now this.
Now don't do anything stupid.
Look
I'll shoot
at that.
A lot quicker than you did.
Holy moly. Have you ever seen anything like that? Wow.
Wait, did you do that? With the tree?
I was trying to stop the truck.
Man.
Oh,
she did that shit? You know that. That is...
What do you need the truck for?
Wow.
To drive.
Well, I don't really know what to say.
Put your hands up. Close your eyes.
Look, I'm the victim here.
We're all victims.
She returned.
Oh, so it's okay for you to rob.
Clementine has returned. Oh my.
This is payment for saving you.
Hey, that's for my niece. She loves chocolate more than anything. I promised it to her. Please.
Oh, that's my girl.
Keep your eyes closed and count to 100 before you go.
Wait, just...
Hold up now.
I
want to stay with you. Forever.
I need to get back to them. We were attacked and I don't... Look, I just need to know where I am. We were driving down the 522 and that's when we found the junkyard. They're still there. I need to get back to them.
I know where that is. You said you were driving?
In our van, yeah.
I'll take you to the junkyard if you let me have your van.
Right? That sounds like a deal.
Drive away.
Yeah, absolutely. You got a deal.
Good.
Jeez.
Let's go.
This really necessary?
I don't know you. I don't trust you. And I'm not taking any chances. So it's safer for both of us if you're tied up.
Look, I get it. You're being cautious.
Glad we understand each other.
The name's Javier, by the way. People call me Javi.
Clementine.
That is
Clementine.
An awesome name.
Cool name.
If you say so.
Wow. Man, she's... She's so grown. Wow. What? 15 years old? 14? Oh shit. Help! Clem, help! Oh. And then, ooh. Bang!
You're good at that.
It just gets better and better, doesn't it?
Look, you don't want to talk? Fine. But how about you give me that gun back?
You know,
back
I'm just enjoying this right now.
For all I know, you'd turn around and use it on me.
How you can help each other?
No, I'm not gonna shoot you.
You shot the other guy.
Well, you didn't tie me up and stick me in a truck.
Hold up now, where?
Muertos. The herd caught up with us.
Where's Kenny?
Muertos.
What do you call them?
Walkers.
Oh.
What do you call the ones that
they're
run?
He's they're definitely walkers, Mexican.
Okay? Look.
Is he Mexican?
I'm not used to being around other people.
Muertos, that means dead something.
Not for a while anyway. Usually it's just me on my own.
Sounds kind of lonely if you ask me.
Well, I didn't ask you. And anyway, I prefer it like that.
Oh, come on. At least.
So, who's at this junkyard?
My brother's kids. And his wife.
It's impressive, surviving this long. Not sure how you did it. Just keeping everyone together like that.
I did whatever I had to do to protect them. Kept them out of trouble the best I could.
Sucks that sometimes it's not enough.
How about you? You must have been pretty young when this shit started.
I was. But some people looked out for me too.
What happened to them?
Same thing happens to everyone.
Damn. Where's AJ?
Shit.
Ah, damn
we
it.
Can't stay here. There's a town up ahead. We can stay there fucking until the herd passes. Otherwise, we're walker food. Can you do that? Please?
Fine. Whatever you say.
Thank you. Don't make me regret this. Come on!
Alright, let's go! Come on, come on, come on! Run. And where?
There!
Oh, is this? What kind of a place is this? Run!
Let's keep going! You'll open up!
Asshole. Shit! Duck! Duck! Oh, I missed that.
Open up!
Oh, shit. Hello. Oh my god.
I can't open the gate till you clear them out! Can't risk it!
Fuck you. Can't risk it. They're far away from us. Now, can you let us in? Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Fuck!
Fuck?
His bullets won't fire.
Oh, shit. Oh, no. You don't touch Clem! Asshole. Yeah, that's what
get
you get
trying
to eat Clem.
Come on, now!
Whoa, 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 hello.
God effing damn it, Francine. One of these days, those doors are gonna close and your ass will be on the other side.
Yeah, and when that day comes, Trip, I promise I'll eat you first.
It's Clementine, right? You staying a while this time?
No. Once the walkers pass, I'm taking this guy to a junkyard off the highway.
My family might be trapped there, hiding from some very bad dudes.
Well, shit. I'm truly sorry to hear that. This herd rolled in pretty quick. We're hoping it's gone just as fast. So, just keep your heads down and steer clear of trouble. You got me?
Got you.
There's too much going on outside the walls tonight.
We'll be cool. Just need a place to ride out the herd, that's all.
All right. I'm gonna hold you to that. And I wouldn't recommend changing your mind. If you wanna hang on to all your teeth, that is. Now head on in. I got shit to do.
Well, welcome to Prescott.
Prescott? Right.
It's a pretty cool place, actually. Built from an old airstrip, I guess. The people, on the other hand, they're not my favorite.
Oh, I understand.
As quick as I can manage.
Hey, what's the problem? You have some sort of history here that I should know about?
Not really. I know what people are capable of. Hey, Javi. What's up?
My family. They're still out there.
If you guys made it this long, I'm sure you'll know what to do.
Hopefully.
Let's go. This way.
Oh my god.
I gotta see a guy about some bullets.
She is so grown. But still, she's a bit small. And she's still cute. So. Oh.
Jeez. I haven't been in a place like this since... Well, you know. It's just like the old days.
Oh, Jesus.
Listen, I gotta take care of something. Hang tight.
Well, wait. What should I do?
I don't know. Why don't you make some friends?
Make some friends. Two friends over here. Hello, guys. You wanna be my friends? Let's be friends. Where is Clem? Hey, you wanna be my friend? No, probably not. Just
Excuse
staring
me.
Down.
Ah, oh, you again. You got some moves. I'll give you that.
How do you know about my moves?
Hold on a minute. Don't I know you from somewhere?
I don't know. Maybe.
Garcia. Javier Garcia. For what it's worth, I think you got screwed on the gambling thing. A lifetime, baby.
Shit. Oh, shit.
Should have had a 20-year career. The way I see it, nothing wrong with betting on yourself to win.
You know, this guy got more...
Knows more
about Javier than I do.
Honestly, I don't even think about it anymore. Past is the past.
Fair enough. Anyway, I'm Conrad. This here's
Conrad.
He runs the place. I just take his money.
Yeah, well, maybe I'm just letting you win.
Oh, actually, if you're the gambling type, game's poker. Five cards.
Oh, shit, no. I'm not the best one at cards. Let me look at your cards.
Don't get too intimidated. I lose more often than I care to admit. Though all it takes is one good hand.
Fucking bluff. Man, this looks good.
He's bluffing. He's got bullshit written all over him.
Is that a fact?
Right. I think I'll listen to the man. Call.
Moment of truth. Flip him. Oh my. Ain't that a pretty sight? Good looking hand there. But not good looking enough.
What? No! Oh,
God
shit.
Damn it.
Shit, sorry.
I didn't
and
see that.
Thanks for playing. Let me get you a drink for the assist. On the house. Bottoms up.
Oh, man, this smells like turpentine.
That's the weak stuff.
Don't turn away from me. I'm talking to you.
Oh, shit.
Hell no.
Hey, what's,
what's going on?
When I already told you a deal is a deal, and it's done.
What's going on?
This guy ripped me off. I traded him a crate of perfectly good batteries, and he gave me a box of bullets that won't fire. He could have gotten both of us killed.
Yeah, who the fuck are you, her bodyguard or something?
Yeah, I am. I am her bodyguard.
So you better figure out a way to fix this. And I mean real fast.
Yeah, real fast.
Well, you can't even prove those are the bullets I traded you.
Oh, hey, Clem, come on.
He knows the bullets don't work. Listen to him. He's not even nervous. I could have died because of his bullets.
Fucking believable.
Whoa, you're not touching her! Bitch! Oh hell no, you touched me! Asshole! Bitch! Run away, you stupid little shit. You useless prick.
Hey, listen. Let's all cool down, huh? You were acting crazy, I was too. We just got a little out of hand. That's all.
Just give me what I'm owed!
Jesus! You gotta get her under control, man.
Well,
this ain't no way to
thing
do
is. I don't control her, so fuck you. Sorry, I had to do it.
We had a deal.
Just had to.
Okay, all right. So
kind of like
we'll
gave
we'll
me that
back.
Look like.
I'll find some batteries.
I don't need all batteries. Right. What I need are bullets that won't get
so,
me killed.
So the fuck?
Oh no.
Drop
knock
the
finger on the trigger,
right
huh?
Now.
Say he attacked you and that he was going for his gun.
I fucking
oh, Christ.
Eli attacked him. I only shot because...
Shut it! You done enough talking!
Well, Eli was a shit anyway, so what the fuck?
There's a herd out there, and you're firing off a fucking...
Oh, shit.
What the fuck happened here?
He attacked Javi, okay? It was self-defense.
Enough from you. Did she really have to shoot?
Yeah.
Look at my eye, man. Of course she's telling the truth. The guy ripped her off, reached for his gun, and would have shot me if she hadn't stopped him.
See? You happy now?
God damn it. I'm putting you two under lock and key until Why? I figure out what to do
Whoa.
With you.
Whoa!
Oh, hey, what? Are you for real?
As real as it gets. Now move it.
Got some nerve coming in here fucking up my bar.
I'd have punched your fucking lights out. Both of you. But Eli was a grade A certified dipshit. I'll even have someone come take a look at that cut.
Asshole.
Hey. Thanks for having my back at the hangar.
Everything for you, clown.
That was cool of you.
Of course.
Of course. Anytime. Hell, I mean, you and I are a team now.
Thanks. I mean it. Just don't think this makes us friends or anything.
Why? I want to be your friend. You got a friend? Oh. Clem didn't look so happy about her.
I'm what passes for a doctor around here. Trip sort of overdoes it sometimes. I hate that I'm treating you in a cage.
Trip's a dick.
Like you're some feral animal.
And I'm starting to think this Trip guy, kind of a prick.
He means well. He's just got a lot on his shoulders. Now, let's see about that wound.
Usual excuse, isn't it?
Yeah, he got you good. Try to hold still. Why is it always the pretty ones who end up causing the most trouble?
As if you know, I don't know really what to say, so I'm just gonna go quiet.
I've never understood it. All right, I'll stop giving you a hard time. People are saying she killed a man in cold blood.
She didn't.
If you don't mind me asking, what did happen exactly? That they were arguing and that she went crazy over nothing?
That guy had it coming. Believe me. Karma, justice, you call it whatever you want. Fuck that bastard.
Hey, okay. If you say so. Best thing is probably for you two to leave town and get back to your group.
We were attacked earlier this evening. There were four of us.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry. If there's anything I can do to help.
Nothing.
Not that I have much to offer
shit.
You, but...
You can let us out?
I know a thing or two about losing family.
If you really want to help me, let us out of this cage.
Eleanor? You done yet?
Just about.
All right. Here's what we're gonna do. I'm driving you that junkyard myself. Get you out of my hair, and no one can say I didn't do right by no one. In the meantime, you two can sleep right here and think about what shitheads you were earlier. On my terms and on my timeline. You got me?
All right. Fair enough.
Fair enough? Go kiss a skunk's ass. I should be earning a goddamn Boy Scout badge for this.
Trip, it doesn't seem right to wait. Javi's people, they can need a medic.
Nah, no way. Not putting you in that kind of danger again.
That's not your call.
Look, maybe there's another way. We've got a rear gate down at the other end of the airfield. We don't use it much, but, well, we could leave tonight. Slip past the herd. Get a jump start on reaching that junkyard. If your family does need help, I'll be right there to give it.
It's too risky. And if Muertos were to somehow surround us, we...
Don't worry. It'll be fine. Anyway, think about it. I've got to check on some patients, but I'll be back in an hour.
You know, I never would have guessed she had it in her.
Yeah.
Jeez. I think we all should.
She's something.
Thing is, and maybe this sounds weird, but I still trust Trip more than I trust her.
All right, Clem. I'll do what I'll do what we say. Go with Trip in the morning.
Trip's got more muscle, just in case. We'll wait and get a ride with him.
Glad you're finally listening to reason. You know, When I met you, I thought you'd just be another asshole like everyone else.
And to think that when we first met,
when
you
I met you,
Clem,
I
yeah,
already
I guess
you.
I made the right call.
It's gonna be a while before that herd passes. Yeah. We might as well get some sleep.
You take the bed, Clem.
Good idea. I'm exhausted.
I'll get the lamp.
Right. What's going on? What the hell? So, what?
That's good.
Kenny?
Getting into first gear is the hardest part.
AJ?
Now,
hi.
Just stay on the road. Most
Kenny! Kenny! Oh my god! Oh my god, Kenny! Hey! Oh. Oh shit.
Not bad at all, especially for a first time.
Is this a dream?
You just gotta ease up off the clutch a little smoother, alright? You don't have to make the switch all at once.
Can't be final.
I don't know why we didn't pick an automatic.
Because every car out there ain't an automatic. You need to be able to drive whatever you find keys for. And once we get down to Florida, we'll ditch the wheels and I'll make a sailor out of you. Mark my words. You too, buddy. I just can't get him to talk. It's unusual for his age.
Well, the heater's broken. He's cold.
Only makes sense to head for Florida sooner than later. Leave all this snow behind, right? Be like summer every day. Hell, I'm gonna have to find me some shorts.
Yeah, no kidding. It's freezing outside. The sooner the better, for sure.
No more winters.
Kenny will remember that. I miss those.
I'll teach AJ to fish, how to swim.
Yeah.
We'll watch the sunrise every morning. All three of us.
Nice. Sounds so good.
We ain't getting nowhere doing 25 miles an hour. Shift her into third. Let's get her really cooking.
But I just learned how to drive. Right.
There you go, Clem. Time we get to Florida, you'll be a better driver than me. Proud of you, Clem.
Clem is better than me driving. But thanks for teaching me. I love you, Kenny.
I really appreciate you teaching me.
You know, I always dreamed about the day I'd teach Duck to drive. You're the best second chance I could ask for.
You're the best teacher I ever could
Use
ask
your blanket,
for.
Goofball.
I swear this kid never makes a peep. Who knows how long he's gone without a blanket? The Duck was gabbing a mile a minute at his age. Wasn't full sentences, but something.
There's nothing wrong with AJ. He'll talk when he's ready.
I know. Just a bit odd for a child his age. Then again, Albert Einstein didn't talk till he was four, and look how he turned out.
Oh, no, what the hell?
What's
just going
Turn
on?
The wheel.
Don't!
Is this just bad driving, or did I hit something? Oh shit. Turn. Oh shit. What happened? Oh no. Clem?
AJ?
Oh shit, he's okay.
You're okay.
Where is... Did he get ejected from the car?
Kenny?
Oh no. No. Skip this shit. No. Still breathing? Oh.
Oh shit. Are you okay, Kenny?
I'm fine. Is AJ okay? Shit. Help me up.
Oh, come on! The hell? I tried!
I don't feel anything.
Oh.
That's good.
No. Clem, I don't feel anything. I can't feel my legs.
Come on.
I just can't get up. God damn it!
Oh my god, no, this isn't happening! This isn't happening!
Let me try again. Shit! Shit!
Hey! Hey! Stay away from him!
Fuck. Kenny, no! The car got glasses, but...
You gotta go help AJ, Clem. I ain't letting you watch those fuckers chew me up. Go, Clem! Now!
Okay. Okay, Kenny. Goodbye.
Good. Go. Now, goddammit! Hey, dipshits! Come and get it!
Hey, Jim! Come on!
Telltale,
we almost
you
there.
Know what? You guys are all dipshits,
hey,
you know that?
Clem.
You know, Telltale,
yeah,
you're some
close.
Dipshits, all of you.
I gotta say,
I hope you're watching my fucking video.
Sound.
Dipshits.
Eleanor
assholes.
Asked me before we left to make sure.
I didn't even get
oh, yeah?
5 fucking minutes of that.
Yes, sir.
Fucking damn it.
So that's what I'm gonna do. But why she went to bat for you, I've got no idea. I mean, she hardly even knows you. And you don't know her, for that matter.
Well, there's not much mystery to it, Trip. She's a good human being.
Yeah. Eleanor's got a big heart. That's for damn sure.
Guys, that's the place.
It's the fucking place.
Oh, shit.
Right? I'm sorry if you can hear a fucking jet engine in their background, but it doesn't matter.
Must have been hundreds of them.
Kate's good in a crisis. She'd know how to get shelter.
What's that?
Mariana's tape player. Mariana? Mariana, are you here?
Javi!
Oh,
oh my god!
Thank god.
You're safe! I can't believe it!
You told me where to hide. I just listened to what you said. Lock yourself
man,
in.
Man, I'm kinda glad she's okay.
Not even once it's quiet. It kept running through my head like on a loop.
You did exactly what you should have done. I always knew you were a smart kid.
Thanks. It was scary at first. But once the muertos couldn't see me anymore, they just passed by.
Kate and your brother, where are they?
We got pulled apart when that huge bunch of muertos showed up. Kate yelled that they were going to try to make it back to the van.
And that's where we're headed.
Let's go find your brother, sweetheart.
Oh, no. No. No sign of them. They must have seen it like this, then gone someplace else to hide.
The hell, Kate. Sounds like a truck. It's about to start. Fuck. Oh yeah, it is.
They're trapped in there.
Mariana, stay back.
Oh, never got that option before. What happens now? Okay, guys, kids, look away.
Gross.
Come on. If you could get a pass.
I wanted to come after you. I swear I did.
You don't have to snot all over my shirt about it.
I thought we were dead. Like, never gonna see you again dead. We only had
but
a couple bullets
you
left.
You made it.
You're still alive, aren't you? So is Kate. So is Mari. That's all that matters.
I was just so scared.
I'm here now. You don't have to be scared. Hey, you hurt yourself.
Must have scraped you in the truck. Didn't even notice.
Hey, at least it's not a bite. Well, not much we can do about it here.
I've got a lady friend who's a doctor. Soon as we get back to Prescott, she'll patch you right up. I'm Tripp, by the way. Pleasure to make your acquaintance.
We should be getting back. Don't want to push our luck.
Who's the kid with the gun? She have a name you want to share with us? Or are you going to make me do my own introductions?
She saved my life. Pulled this crazy stunt. Let me get the upper hand on the asshole who took me away from you guys. Her name's Clementine.
Hi there.
And she's awesome.
Glad I was able to help.
Well, we're very grateful.
Hold
to you.
Up.
Really?
There's a town
Hold
nearby.
Up.
It's safe.
Is she the
I
same
like the
age
that.
As Gabe? Telltale? If you do this,
oh my God.
I'm gonna
Kevin,
shove your head
hot water?
Up in your boss's
Even
ass, okay?
Warm water would be
you
okay.
are not allowed to do this.
And bubble bath. Wouldn't bubble bath be amazing?
I'm sure they do.
By the way,
I'm gonna stay in until my fingers get all
if Gabe touches
between
club,
you and me,
I'm gonna
these
shove
don't
his head
go so well.
Up in a
but
walker's ass, okay? And then I'm gonna let him get eaten by those walkers.
Healthy, reasonably Damn. Cheerful. It's a hell of a thing.
I wasn't expecting this. Believe me, to have my family
Just
back
so
together
you know.
Again. It's...
I get it. I do.
When we get back to Prescott, you still owe me a working ride.
Of course, you can get a.
About our deal.
Clementine can get a Mercedes-Benz AMG.
I need some way out of here.
I was hoping you stay.
I was hoping you might stay. You know, considering.
Considering what?
You came all the way out here with me.
Yeah, for the van, not for cool.
Of course, she got interrupted by it. Did Mariana, she find her what headset? Oh. You know, I used to have those kind of headsets Thanks. Back in the night. What the hell?
Mari!
Who does that? Who shot? Who shoots a little girl? Oh, you did not do that.
I don't think so.
The fuck is wrong with him? Oh, you. No. Oh my
Shit.
Fucking god.
Kate!
Is the whole family's gonna die now? Oh no,
Stop.
Gabe? No?
Stop.
Oh, Christ. Not Gabe. First, Mari, so. Oh. Then.
Bobby, help!
I can't do it. Come on, I have to return fire. Bitch.
Go!
I know, Javi, and there'll be time for all that, but not right now. Kate needs a doctor. Which means we gotta go. We got a window here, man.
Kate, are you okay?
I'm fine.
Did you
really?
See that?
She's
oh
not.
My god, ew.
The longer it takes us to get out here,
oh.
the worse off she's gonna be.
Bam!
It's time to go, man.
We stay here and we finish this.
Are you fucking nuts? We gotta get the fuck out of here right now!
I've already killed one of you. If we don't stop them, they're gonna come after your family again. Let Tripp help them.
True.
You stay with me.
What? No, Javi, you have to come with us. Javi, please!
Trust me, Javi. We have to end this now.
Stand and fight.
Prescott.
We'll cover you.
Javi!
Go with them. I'll be fine.
Give me a hand here, kid.
Just keep firing until they're out of sight, okay?
I'm ready.
Oh, shit. Grenade.
Javi,
I
don't.
Think. Or smoke bomb. Or throw it away! And what happened now? Part 1. Did you stay the night at the junkyard? UN45.3? You know, it's not safe, people. It's not safe. Wow. Did you shoot the driver or let him go? UN47? Well, he was being an asshole. Don't blame me. UN93 players got locked up. Local M forever. Who brought you to the... Really? 83... Wow. So, thank you all for watching. See you guys in my next video. And by the way, what happened to the next time on The Walking Dead? And what happened to... Alright. Well, Telltale's new system. Kill Kenny for no... Whatever. See you guys in my next video. Have a great day.